congratulate old Benny. Oh, Lord.
I bet you don't know how to play frisbee.
We had to put Mike on the crane.
Where Mike at?
On the porch. We had to put him on the
real?
Crane to get him up on the porch.
Hey, how oh. you doing? Hello. You're not here. You're not here. How you doing?
Yeah, I usually don't come. You know, I never come. Mm-hmm.
Everybody know.
How you doing?
Paula Eames.
Hello.
Until next time, folks, taxi talk. Well, the party is back, folks. The party is back. I got here just in time. Hey, little head.
Hey, bro. Hey, bro.
We're not going to get rained out, man. We're not going to get rained out, right?
Do the thing.
We going to do what?
The thing.
What kind of thing? The spaghetti. No, not yet. Not yet. Now, can I record you? Can I wait till you finish eating and then record you? I wait till you finish eating. Hey, little head. Oh. Hey, Halleen, where the watermelon? Because you love watermelon. I know. You love watermelon. You always do. Right? What's on the grill?
Tony cooking.
What?
Tony grill.
Man. He's known as Lil Head. Lil Head, what's happening, man?
Tony told the girl, said, yeah, everybody need a little head.
For real?
The girl said, I don't need no little head. I need a lot of head. Tony said, okay.
Now, we got a little head right here on the grill, folks. We got the DJ walking around right here. DJ looking for power.
Got the grill master, bro.
Got the grill master.
Back up patio daddy right
here. There you go.
I hope you're not recording on that thing.
Can I record the kids? It's all about the kids. When a person don't want to be on camera, I don't want to mess my camera up.
Oh, I ain't going to do nothing to your camera.
No, watch her game.
Yeah, I don't want to mess up nothing. So I just looked at it.
Oh, yeah, okay, whatever.
Look, the kids playing, look. See, look at the kids.
I got the same phone. It's just not the
phone. I don't like it.
You don't like it?
No, because it keeps freezing up on me.
Really?
This is my
phone. You
know
why? Because you got too much stuff on it.
I know, and then I got empty memory.
You gotta get another memory card because you got too much stuff.
And then I whatever you call it.
You always recording some days on like need a video camera, not
know?
A phone.
Can you
because I'm on Facebook.
Can you treat me
one?
No, whoa.
No,
oh, because he's tall, that's
he
why.
Tall.
He's tall, right?
I can't do the same thing to y'all.
You're not on Facebook, anyway.
I'm on your Facebook. Mm-hmm.
What's up, lady?
What are you talking about?
What's going on with your mom?
Green is on there.
Huh?
Green.
Green. Yeah. My name is Michelle Green.
Oh, you Michelle. Psycho, just kidding. You look different, though.
Well, who you thought I was, then?
I know. I thought you were your sister.
Nicole right there.
Oh. I know. Both of y'all fooled me sometimes.
We don't look alike, so I don't know how we fooled me.
One time she said she was you.
No, she didn't. Nicole.
Did you say you was her one time? When you heard one time?
When I heard one time.
Yeah.
No, she was with me one time.
See?
A couple times.
I never fool him in saying I'm
good. Trust me, he recorded. I like the way
you
do it when you
look at me. I can't say it. He needs to be a
taxi talk.
Talk. See? Taxi talk. What's going on here? It's not raining.
I just want to ask you a question.
Sure.
Is your word your bond?
Nope. I never told you that.
I can't deal with you.
My word is not my bond. Anybody's word is a bond around here?
See,
I want my word.
I know how to take it.
Your word is your bond?
Straight up.
Your word is your bond?
Yeah, my word is my bond. Your word ain't your bond?
No,
What is your word?
And that's them joking.
It's just a word. I didn't say it was born.
No, way back. Well, you know
because if somebody say the word is born, if they don't do what they're supposed to do, then they're going to say,
you're supposed to apologize. That's a good thing. You're supposed to take responsibility and apologize.
I always lie.
That's
what I
said. This man is crazy.
I know what you're telling me.
He said he always lie. I don't know.
That way they can't hold me accountable for it, right? If I'm telling you I'm lying up front.
If I say it, then you're going to look for me.
Why would you
and I'm
going to
let
right?
you down. So, no.
You're going to let me down?
So, you're right about that.
I said it straight up.
I admire you, man. Because you're truth.
Right. That's why I was telling her. Then I told y'all.
Yeah.
Miss Michelle. He just told me he admired me because what? Let her know.
Because you told me the truth.
Anybody says born ain't his mom. He already told me I can't depend on him.
Right.
Right. And so if you ever depend on him, it's your
fault.
That ain't his fault.
Right. You know, already told me this way.
Peter
one.
Don't
be
everybody's
fall. That's
gonna
be on Facebook.
Right
or wrong. Hey, Brad. Right. God,
right.
They already told me you're a snake.
Right.
So if you bite me, I let you close enough for you to bite me.
Yeah.
Right.
Hi.
You know what I'm saying?
I told her
you're
my
daughter. Hi, Lord. How you doing?
That's my daughter. She gets mad when I say it, but I don't care.
Hey, Mike.
I love to see her frown.
Where was you at? I went to your house. You wasn't home. So. It's dark in here.
Okay.
Oh, for real? Can I just turn the light on for one second? And I just want to talk to you for a minute. And then you too. All right, folks, we're here live here at Tussie Place, right?
This is Tyrone's place.
Who?
Tyrone.
Who is Tyrone?
The love of her life.
Yeah. Oh, how does she know about Tyrone?
Because that's the love of her life.
I thought his name Helene. Okay. Right on. That's a nice name. Now, what brought y'all in this clothes area?
Because it was raining at the time, so we took shelter.
All right, it stopped raining, so can y'all please come back out with us?
We're coming back out, baby.
We're coming back out.
Okay. Because it don't look good that y'all don't want to be around us.
Oh, we're not here with y'all.
We were all in here crying.
That's why we're here because
no, it wasn't raining.
It's all about family.
It's all, I know. It's wonderful. I am so happy we gather again.
I am. Yeah. Okay.
Man, that's a special moment.
Anything you'd like to let the listeners know?
Yeah, it is.
What do you want to tell people?
So, Jackie Chet,
well, this is the family of Claudia Williams. She's gone and rest in peace now, but we try to keep our family going and keep the family together.
Why not
to
the cottage?
No, what?
To the cottage.
What we did. We try to do something every weekend. If you show up, you do it.
Every weekend?
Every week, you know, we try to keep it real.
Now,
it's all about family. Not just for family.
Right.
It's a happy occasion.
What you doing this weekend or next weekend?
Well, actually, I'm going to.
I ain't know what to get you.
I ain't sell the stuff. That's a gamble.
That's Jackie. That's Jackie, baby.
Really?
Thank you,
Jack.
I know what to get
but
you.
Just,
come
see
what
you want
in life.
I'm going to take this plate with you.
Oh,
it's the same person?
No,
eat this plate down.
I'm
going to
take this plate with you.
No,
I'm talking about
the food.
I thought that's what you were sure of.
Oh.
Did you just eat the ham?
No, that's the same person. All right, folks, we're here live. Jackie's birthday today, everybody.
Yeah, they probably got that on hand. Just eat the ham.
I'm telling you.
Hey, hop's gone.
I can't put Caesar sauce.
Oh, you want the skin? Oh, the big piece of
all right, folks.
Not like bones and
meat. My dad eats Caesar, so they punish
all right, let me go eat before y'all eat the food up.
Yeah, you better go eat. Yeah. And there's not a plate back here, a pan back here, food.
Really?
Did you eat?
Okay.